take a look at this Halloween tradition in Wilmington.
I love that.
Yeah, Giant Smiling Jack first debuted back in 1952. Generations of families have admired the painted 3-million-gallon tank at the Phillips 66 refinery every year. Workers paint the face every year, and the company, they say, has no plans to retire that tradition.
You know, I passed by that this weekend, and I was thinking, oh my gosh, that's so cool. I love how they do that. I love when people get into the spirit.
And they change it up every year a little bit, right?
Yeah, so neat. I love that. Really.